John 8:23. And he said unto them, Ye are from beneath, and I am from above. Ye are of this world, and I am not of this world. The Greek word translated from the verse is more often used in Scripture to denote close proximity. It is also translated of. In the same way they are of the beneath, he is of the above, which is relative to they being of this world and he not being of this world. After making the statements, he went on speaking in context about the doctrine in which he received of his Father. John 17:14. I have given them thy word, and the world hath hated them, because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. Jesus seems to not know he is the Logos, suggesting he gave it rather than was it when he had said, I have given them thy word. He also said that the disciples, after receiving the word, were not of this world. This is exactly what he was saying in John 8. Jesus was not of the world due to the word which he had received of the Father. John 17:15. I pray not that thou shouldest take them out of the world, but that thou shouldest keep them from the evil. In light of what Jesus asked in the same prayer later, John 17:24, Father, I will that they also whom thou hast given me be with me where I am, that they may behold my glory which thou hast given me, for thou lovest me before the foundation of the world. Jesus asks that they may be with him where he is. This means he did not say in verse 15 he did not want them to be removed from the earth. In his statement, I pray not that thou shouldest take them out of the world, the word world is not referring to the earth. John 17:16, they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. The world is obviously referring to an aggregate of earthly doctrine, as opposed to those not of the world who have heavenly doctrine. Jesus said, just as he is not of the world, those who have the word are also not of this world. John 8:38. I speak that which I have seen with my Father, and ye do that which you have seen with your Father. Some newer Greek manuscripts suggest the Greek words translated seen in this verse are different. However, the trusted and or older manuscripts and codexes list them as the same, namely the Textus, the Byzantine, as well as the Codex Sinaiticus. Just as Jesus seen his Father, they also had seen their Father. Jesus was not suggesting he was in heaven literally viewing God, otherwise they who he was debating had literally seen the devil wherever he resides. Also, at the time of the conversation, God was Jesus' Father in the very same way the devil was their father. Jesus was simply saying, he comes from the truth and they come from lies. If your doctrine is man-made, you are of this world, but if it's from heaven, then you are not of this world, even as Jesus was not of this world. My name is Jeff Campbell, and I am a human Jesus theologian.